So today, Ralph brought a friend down to the cake factory. Being a friend of Ralph, you never know what the hell to expect. What kind of cake can I make you?
We need a coffin cake.
A coffin cake? This I gotta hear.
Me and my friends are vampires, and I'm gonna become a vampire, and it's a really big event. And I'm very excited, and I've been working on it for 5 years, and they finally accept me, and it's gonna be great, and I want a cake to celebrate it.
Only somebody you would know would, I swear to God.
But see, it needs to be a big coffin, like the size of a person, like the size of him, actually. Wow. Yeah, and you know what? We want a person inside the coffin, it needs to open. Actually, it'd be great if it was him, because he looks like the right kind of victim that we want in there. And when we cut into the cake, it's gonna bleed. It's gonna be taking place at the cemetery.
So now, not only am I making a coffin cake with a bleeding Danny inside, but I gotta deliver it to the middle of a cemetery? Halloween brings out all the crazies. So here's my idea for this vampire cake. First, we're gonna build a full-size coffin. The bottom half will be a cake, and the top half will be a Danny look-alike made out of Rice Krispie treats. And when you bite into this thing, it's gonna bleed, baby. Start, I get Maurizio and Steve working on the coffin frame. And you know, it's not easy because you gotta make the top part open, so you gotta have a hinge and it's gotta be just right.
Now we're good. Oh yeah.
And I get Ralph started on the Danny look-alike. Betty wanted the blood to come out of the cake when you cut into it, but I thought it would be better to have the blood come out of the bite holes because, I mean, at the end of the day, it's for a bunch of vampires, right?
Hey, Mo. How's it looking?
The hell are those things on his head?
He's got those things. All right, I know maybe it doesn't look like Danny right now, but look at this. Not Danny, Danny.
For this cake, we're gonna use red velvet cake with vanilla buttercream that we added red food coloring to.
I feel like a mortician.
Cake part done, we start by painting this coffin a nice wood grain. We'll also add some gold details, and I got Juan and Tyne making different creatures to put on the outside of this coffin.
You like it?
He looks very peaceful. He looks like he didn't put up a fight, he just died for the vampires.
Ralph was very generous with your hair.
I was.
I'm just saying.
Then, we just have to get our dearly departed Danny inside.
Whoa. Man, he just threw you in.
We add the tubing so that we can make the blood come out of the vampire bites on Danny's neck. We add a little material for the coffin. And there you have it, a cake fit for a vampire.
All right, guys, come check it out.
Just pretty creepy.
That's really weird.
My hands don't look like that.
I don't like that it's someone that we know. Fat. It looks like someone that we know.
This kind of cake,
I think it looks really cool.
All right, let's go.
Let's get out of here.
These guys. So I pull up to the cemetery, and we're in the spot where they told us to deliver this cake, and there's no one there, no one at all.
Oh boy. Hello.
How you doing? Nice. And so, where you want us to put the cake?
This is a private ceremony, very sacred. We'll take it from here.
Listen, say what you want about these vampires. I mean, I think they're freaks, but they definitely take this stuff very seriously.
Everybody grab a corner. Probably I'd have six people, and good luck.
Watching these guys carry this coffin really weird. I mean, it was like some kind of creepy funeral procession.
That is creepy, isn't it?
So the vampires get Danny laid on his final resting place. Then things start getting really bizarre.
The hell are they doing?
Are they the head honchos?
I think they're the ones that are gonna turn them into a vampire. What a bunch of weirdos.
We present to you Miss Betty Karkarova.
Oh boy. Here we go.
Brethren, this is beautiful. This is exactly what I wanted. It is beyond perfect.
Uh-oh.
She's gonna bite you, Danny.
Danny.
Danny, she's gonna bite you.
Ooh, Danny. Uh-oh, she just took a bite out of crime.
It looks so delicious.
It's pretty nasty.
It's freaky. Oh, it's freaky.
Dig in.
Wow.
What are they doing?
Are they eating cake?
What are they doing?
They're eating cake. They're... What?
I have no idea what a turning into a vampire ceremony is, but this is just weird.
Hi.
Hi.
No, I gotta tell you, this is, I think, the happiest I've ever seen them.
Oh my god.
We're usually a gloomy kind of folk, you know? This cake was amazing, and I think just my one regret was that I wasn't strong enough to battle my fellow vamps to get to most of it.
You guys look really into it. We're happy that we made you a great cake.
Yeah, look, I have to thank you so much. It looks like beyond anything that I imagine. It's really amazing.
We're happy to see you get your fangs.
Yeah.
Look, I don't know what to really think of all this vampire stuff, but I can tell you one thing. Strangest delivery of my life.
Yeah, I bet get down there before they start eating each other.
Go do your stuff. Take care.
Thanks again.
You got it. All right, guys. I think we've seen enough. Let's get the hell out of here.
Yeah, let's get out of here, man.
I'm gonna let them do their thing because you know what? It's Halloween. And there's one last tradition that I ain't gonna miss.